Find the LCM of 60 and 63. To find the LCM, for that we should frame it in this way. 60, 63. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 60 here. In this number, last digit is 0, so take 5. First number 6. A number close to 6 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 6 minus 5, 1, 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5 twos 10. The other number 63. Last digit is neither 0 nor 5. So this is not divisible by 5. So you write it down as it is. Now here we have 12, 12 is 2, 6, 12. The other number 63. Last digit 3, not even. So this is not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now here we have 6, 6 is 2, 3 is 6. The other number 63 not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. The other number 63, to check whether 63 is divisible by 3 or not. For that, add the digits. 6 plus 3, we get 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. First number 6. When do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2 6. The other number 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1 3. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the next number 21. 21 is 3 7s 21. Now here we have 7. 7 is a prime number. So 7 1s 7. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 7. When we multiply these numbers, we get 1260 is our LCM.